Ok, 1, 2, go.
Je me nomme Stéphane Beaufoué, originaire de la Côte d'Ivoire, délégué des étudiants de Master 2, Sciences de l'eau.
Hi, my name is Vivian Ogechinwadiaru. I'm from Nigeria. I'm in West Africa. And I'm a student of energy engineering. And I also represent POWES at the African Union Senate.
My name is Kukera Tony from Uganda. I'm a student of energy engineering at the Pan-African University Institute of Water and Energy Sciences.
My name is Eva Modoni Kemonye. I am from Kenya. And I am a water policy student at POWES.
Pour commencer, laissez-moi vous dire que POWES est une formidable opportunité.
POWES opens up the doors for people, as students. You meet students from different parts of the continent in Africa. Over 24 countries in Africa. There is no other platform where you can meet all these people in one place. And you talk to them, it opens up a platform in a way that you get to know that we face the same problems. And you can use the same skills you get from POWES to solve these problems in these different countries.
One beautiful thing is that with every course, you get to present projects. So on a daily basis, you're improving your communication skills, your presentation skills, and like there's so much to gain from the program.
It's been amazing to network with people from all over the world, meet people who I would normally not meet if I was back in Kenya. So it's been an opportunity for me to network and make myself known and also learn how to communicate with different stakeholders.
Cela ouvre notre esprit et nous permet de bâtir un solide réseau qui nous aidera dans les années à venir et nous permettra de participer activement à la transformation de l'Afrique afin d'atteindre la vision de l'Union africaine qui est de voir la population africaine avoir l'accès à l'eau et l'énergie à l'horizon 2063. Aussi du côté de Tlemcen, la ville dans laquelle nous étudions, c'est une ville vraiment qui est vraiment belle, où les personnes, c'est-à-dire les Algériens, sont beaucoup accueillants. Aussi, l'université de Chetouane est une université qui a beaucoup d'infrastructures qui nous permettent d'étudier dans de bonnes conditions.
Life in POWES is really good from the accommodation, the people around you, the Algerian people.
The city of Tlemcen is a very beautiful city, as you can see, very historical.
Well, I've taken many road trips with my Algerian friends, and they're pretty interesting because, to be honest, it's a beautiful country.
I trust if you come to POWES as a student, you won't have problems outside your school in that sector of social life and everything.
And I would encourage women and females to generally apply because understanding your role makes it very instrumental and key to coming up with solutions.
My advice to the ladies is apply. You'll get equal opportunities as the men. So I don't see a reason why you shouldn't. And Africa needs more women in power. And it starts with you and me. So
I think this is the perfect place for anyone who would want to focus on the problems that are being faced by the world and Africa. Thank you.
So you're welcome to join. Thank you.
You're welcome to POWES.